game after it's a game I like. I really like. She's like, and why? What food item did I said, you feed the animals food and they have sex. On this game, all you gotta do is feed them and they get horny. I'm like, it's just like me. She lost her shit. She's like, how did you never have kids? I said, because I was I was careful while I was sowing oats. That's why. They call them wild oats because people don't care. I care. I didn't want kids out here. And when I did, I was married to a cheap woman. She fed me vaccinations.
We hit these three generators, and the barrier will fall.
A small section, yes.
Good enough. Johnson, drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right in the middle.
Roger that.
She went out with her friends.
Fuck, Trot. Tower 1 approaches. Active AAA.
No.
Mayday!
We're gonna start the recording and replay the cutscene. Here we go.
Good enough. Johnson, drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right down the middle.
Roger that.
Charlie, Foxtrot. Tower 1 approaches. Active AAA.
Mayday! I can't control it!
Pelican down! Pelican down!
Brace yourselves! We're going in a little hot!
Commander, this is Hilo 2-3. Lost my wingman and our only hog. Over.
Roger that, Focus. Get out of there.
Why can I not read planks or fences? I have. Oh, no sticks. Okay.
Oh, they make planks, you need logs.
No, I wanted to make fences. And I'm like, oh, why? Yeah. I've got plenty of planks. What? And I'm like, oh, no sticks. Okay.
Beachhead secure, Commander. Hostile anti-air has been neutralized.
Hold position. I'm on my way. Ship, begin diversionary bombardment.
I will beat the Prophet's shield like a drum. By the time the barrier falls, he will beg for mercy.
Spark believes Truth can activate the rings at any time. If he does, Earth, every being in the galaxy, Halo will kill them all. the first tower. Shut it down.
What are you playing?
Lasso?
Yep.
There is a strip of four dirt. One's going sideways to a level five. And there's a acacia tree on top of it. And nothing else. And it's about 20 runs high in the air. Okay. The mountain underneath you is missing.
Alright. 1 hour. See what it goes. I think I'm on the last part of this. That's a cool effect. I think the only thing left in there is a brute, so I'm gonna grab a plasma pistol and do the old nuke combo on him. guess none of you had plasma rifles or pistols? That's interesting. Okay. How about over here? Oh, hey. Prayers have been answered. Oh, one thing I liked about this game was if you just kept reloading and meleeing with the carbine, you could essentially throw candies all over the place. Still have other options.
Did you come by me?
Yeah.
Did you meet me?
Nope.
Why not?
Because, waiting. Over right here. Ooh, okay, he went down with the headshot. Nice. Oh, there's a crunch in there. Bikers.
Yeah, only the owner can do that. You'll have to check this weapon.
There's, God, nothing that sounds thrilling to me. That's my problem. I've been bored with the game world for 2 years. Everybody has to make a cheap version of Destiny. And there's just nothing out there. So, will rabbits hop a single fence?
Here's some candy! Demon! Ow!
If you put them inside.
I mean,
it's enclosed.
I just shot some rabbits in there, but if you need another rabbit, I'd recommend box.
I wonder if that works. That's an interesting theory. Door opens and closes. Okay, little rabbit. Let's go to the sand.
Lawnmower and some of there.
Come with me, you little jerk.
Take that cover! gift for you. And the Dark Knight.
That's what I was afraid of. That's problem number one. Okay.
I've got a grappling hammer and a carbine.
Good work, Chief. That's one. The Arbiter should be just about to... That's two! It's all up to Johnson's team now. Get back outside, Chief. Wait for transport. Johnson, come in. Over.
We're reinforcements, man. We're pinned down.
I'm on my way.
Negative. Fire's too heavy. Everyone fall back.
Sergeant Major! Johnson, can you hear me? Chief, you need to link up with the Arbiter and proceed directly to the third tower. Make your way back to the beach.
Okay, I think that's going to work. I'll be damned.
Unbelievers!
Bring
out! We have the killing!
Bring out!
Clear it away! Die!
Look at
him! Oh,
no!
Oh!
Come on, come on. I saw the writing on the wall that time, I swear to God!
Invincibility. Okay. They're both pretty short-lived.
Damn. Let me see.
Get in, sir.
I'm gonna test this before I send a screenshot. I think I made it work. I think the bunnies are trapped. They are at Axis of Block. Guys, can you get out? Awesome.
Thanks, Chief. Anything's better than walking. Mine!
What? You mean something went wrong? Fuck off.
Beans.
Fucking brutal.
Creepy.
Fucking brutal.
Some nice music. Ooh, it's a loopy.
How the fuck are you supposed to get a hole in this shit? What? Oh. Oh my god, no way.
Ready.
You want to give it full power, but then, like, I don't know, half of the last bar? Less than the last bar?
Shit. What are you looking for? Damn you, fish. Bouncing like a bitch.
Oh. And damn it.
Fuck you, game. Fuck you. What the hell am I supposed to shoot? They expect us to get out of there.
Damn it! Oh, fucking son of a bitch.
Right.
Yeet. There's a tiny little hole on the floor. We're in the,
oh
the
God,
fucking.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
I'm trying to go over the fucking wood just to, like, maybe skip all of that bullshit, and I can't get it to go. Guess I'm gonna have to play this course. I haven't fucking lost.
Yep, that was my issue. Just constantly going back and forth. Yep, fuck that course.
We both kind of fucking couldn't make it out of here.
I wonder if I can make it over there. Yeah, I did. And I fell off the fucking map.
Shit.
Come on! Really? Go fuck yourself. And no, I'm not gonna be able to replicate it.
Great. Thanks, Kate. Appreciate it.
Yeah, she's gonna keep throwing you right. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck this see that shit? Just full send it right there. Oh, God. You have to move towards the middle and full send it. Oh shit, never mind, that works too.
How? I'm literally sneaking in the fucking most bullshitty fucking corner.
Damn. Did you see that shit?
Yeah.
Oh, what are you expecting? Don't full send it.
God,
no.
Hit the switch, Chief, and the barrier will fall.
God damn it. Wonderful game. Wonderful.
Now, Prophet, your end has come.
Oh my God.
My journey.
Double
by the gods,
game
please
gonna drive me crazy.
Yep, same. Rick's gonna go shoot people with the fucking freestyle.
Holy shit. Thank you.
Is it just me or is the audio kind of decent?
Oh my God.
I'll get our shit together, team.
Okay.
Heads up.
Fucking well, okay. Fucking well, okay.
Oh my God!
I can't get any fucking damage to the arm.
I can't.
To the top of these hills, Aurel, no higher. We cannot risk your capture by the flood.
Finally, for fuck's sake.
What?
Shipmaster's carrier is out of commission, Chief. I need you to take down Truth. Flood's just going to put pressure on him, accelerate his plans.
Ah, just do bitches.
Get inside that citadel.
Hey, Jesus fucking Christ. One voice
makes
me Jews you so badly.
Hey there, buddy! My oldest bullet
Oh my God!
Yeah, let's just sniped that.
Incoming! That.
And she doesn't hit enough. Oh, you did. Okay.
Can you kill somebody?
Undead XP achievement. I play a 4-game lethal quest.
Was he in the Goshawk?
Alright.
He's in the Goshawk.
No. You wanna do another round or you wanna switch games?
You wanna switch too?
You wanna shoot people in the face.
Better Apex.
She's like, I'm not in the mood for that bullshit.
Make you a science project.
Oh yeah, now I'm with Seer. It's all over the place. Seer. Just hate Seer everywhere.
Are you grounded?
Yes, get grounded.
Nothing.
Where the hell did he come from? Get down!
Fuck behind!
He just got so high! He's dead.
That is himself. Sure. I hope that I can install it,
Nah, that's okay.
Literally would take me like a minute to install that game.
Nah, that makes fine.
What game? Because I was raging internally and I didn't want it to infect the party. Okay.
You wanna do Red Dead Online?
Oh yeah. You got it installed, all that good shit?
Yeah.
I will do a whole pass alert on this. Shotgun!
Does it have to be done on computer? Or is it crossplay like that? Or is
no, I have it installed on the box. Did the game 2.9 gigabytes. I'm gonna go get some chips then while that does that. I would ask if you still have Ark installed, but I know you'll last a little bit.
Yeah, at the moment I don't.
Do you have the Red Dead thing installed?
What?
Red Dead's in the phone, though.
Yeah, I got Red Dead installed.
Look at him waiting for those bad guys.
I still have the Ark Dungeons installed.
I think I have a game.
Citadel in sight!
Or we could go and finish up the last bits of plot it takes to.
Look out for the turret!
I'm looking for a game. We missed a game down here.
Incoming!
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, yes. Yeah. I have to beat the show, I still forget.
What?
I said yes, I get to beat the show, I still forget.
I also really love the fact that it's a piece of, technically a piece of small rope and Legos. And Legos.
Hornets inbound!
Oh man, we are so far back.
Thank you.
I'm flying the way I'm flying specifically to avoid the scarabs hitting me. Like, other things hitting me, what I die to is this fucking scarab turret, of all things.
Alright guys, we're gonna head to bed.
Okay.
Have a good one.
Alrighty, y'all too. Come on, Alpha. Bye.
Yeah.
Good time. Well.
Okay, yeah.
I guess now we need to go to bed. You look upset.
What?
Did you look upset?
No, I thought
I'm doing this good time. Not I guess, we're really good cousins.
I know, I understand.
I count two scarabs! Repeat! Two scarabs!
Yeah, I know, you literally just jerked and shoot out of your neck with your dragon sword. Because you're passing out, and the cat is falling over, jerking the leg, and.
Then I'm pressing the leg to wind off the fucking death.
You're waking literally the fucking character that's going around in circles because you passed out for the stick shoved over the one side.
Yeah, maybe.
Count one.
Alrighty.
Look out! Banshee, look out! I'm not gonna push you with the house, baby. I see who's fucking playing. Okay. We all have a nice night. Alright, good night.
Fuck it!
got visitors!
Thank you. demon! The demon! Out! Oh, ow! This is for you!
Spark, come to me! This platform finds a path.
Chief, Spark has found a way into the Citadel. He's waiting for you on the platform, Chief. Go!
The Flood scales the Citadel's far wall. Activate this bridge, Oracle. The Prophet will die by my hands, not theirs.
Calamity! If only we had more time!
It asked. For a moment of safety, I will damnation on the stars.
My faithful, stand firm. Though our enemies crowd around us, we tread the blessed path. In a moment, I will light the rings, and all who believe shall be saved.
Chief, how close are you?
Not close enough.
That the best you got? Oh, come on. Impress me.
Stop! You imbecile! He wants you to kill him.
I prefer that you did not. What's the matter, big guy? Can't start your own party.
I admit, I need your help. That secret dies with all the rest.
Johnson, sound off.
Get out of here!
Not without you.
You delay the inevitable. One of you will light the rings. You cannot hope to kill them all.
You're right.
Do it. Me. Then you. Now. No!
Your forefathers wisely set aside their compassion, steeled themselves for what needed to be done. I see now why they left you behind. You were weak. Gods must be strong. Let me lead you safely to our foe. Only you can halt what he has set in motion.
I thought we'd halt. Stop. In the subtitles. Are we gonna hang him back here for a bit so that Grenade City doesn't happen to us? Like that?
Look out! Grenade!
Oh,
Victory is ours.
Is it though?
How could I have known the parasite would follow? Undoubtedly, this is the heretic's doing. A final bitter curse. Clear evidence of treachery.
the range on that? Fell off.
Thank you.
but steadily, we are gaining ground. With him being in the front line, I can't do much. Because he can get back forward, and if he's reacting to flood, it makes it very difficult to actually take control of the situation. He fell off the map. Just keeps working out. Bit by bit, keeps working out. Little things that matter. What if I got a quick right now? I can't.
So far are we along the path that I must strain to hear the clumsy patter of limbs. No less, my brothers. They may foul the way with their charred and broken bones.
Save the rest.
Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind never believe in the promise of the sacred ring.
Lives for the weak. Beacons for the deluded. I will have my revenge. On a prophet, not a plague.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
You will be fooled. Nothing more.
No! I am Truth, the voice of the Covenant.
So, you must be silenced.
Dude. I still remember whenever someone made a funny video, I was like, necrophilia for the win, bro.
Headstones pushed aside. Corpses shift and offer.
Anybody with the flood? At all?
I can barely keep hold of her, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
I just gotta hide here. Right here in the center. I'm not doing a despawn or anything. I'm just hiding here because I really don't want to fight the flood. Now I'm gonna let Arthur take care of this little baby. Plasma weapons or anything that we killed in the beginning? Or that he killed? I took no part in this. Where's the Prophet's chair? Why is he still in a sitting position? Wow, he did such a good job. The Flood didn't even get a chance to reanimate some of these root bodies. That weapon in mind. Actually, can I juggle? I feel like I should juggle. Let's juggle a carbine because I'm pretty sure I'm a full plasma pistol. And I don't want to accidentally pick up a not so full plasma pistol. Thanks for the follow, Lunar Directory. Lunar Stream Manager, Lunar Directory. You might be the new Manolia for my stream. Manolia used to... used to, like, have a different kind of subscribe every day now, or follow. And I was just like, oh, hi. Manolia again? Arthur's already all the way up to the next door. Anyway, yeah, thanks for the call, Lunar Stream Manager and Lunar Directory. I know I already covered both of you, but
Just wanted to make sure you heard if you were here.
Dude, they're just burning these blood. Glad I didn't choose to participate in the fight because those are resilient blood. Hey, here comes the Arbiter. And there goes the Arbiter. Here comes the Flicka. There goes the Flicka. Here comes the Flicka man. And Helen just fell to his death. Okay.
Good to have you on our side.
I'm a thief, but I keep what I steal.
She's talking about the index. I was always curious how exactly she was talking to it. On this thing backwards. Cutscene's a lie.
What do you see?
I gotta look into what the explanation is for why you see Cortana in Halo 3. Like, maybe she left little memories into your suit to, like, pop up every now and then? Kind of give hints? But there's no way she saw the future that well, right? She didn't know she was going to be talking to the brain mind face to face for a while. She's under the impression she was going to blow up the Amber Cloud and take out Hyperity. I'm thinking, why didn't she blow up the Amber Cloud and take out Hyperity? She
ring you destroyed.
When did you know?
Just now. But I had my hopes. What will you do?
Light it.
Then we are agreed. A tactical post will completely eradicate the local infestation. I will personally oversee the final preparations, though it will take time to...
How will you light it?
The control room, obviously, right? Of the Halo? That's right. Oh, Index. Yeah, so he looked at High Charity, because Cortana, Index, got it. We're going to end the stream there, and the recording. If you guys want to...